Ray, may the Force be with you.
Yeah. I'm so glad that you're the main character now. So glad.
A long climb.
What? Okay. Can you get that? Nope, because we need somebody else who is not here. Because we just left him. Okay. And why did you leave your lightsaber? From that really quick episode. But also, hey YouTube, how's it going? We are back with LEGO Star Wars Force Awakens. Truly, I would have thought that last episode was the last one, knowing that it was called the finale, but now we're here. I'm guessing we are going to meet Luke Skywalker, and maybe that will be the ending. I remember that was the end of that. The end of the movie. So apparently they took the whole ending part and turned it into a whole level. Nice. Even though we're
just actually able to do that.
Why did you fall? Tell me all that hard work I just put in. And you wanna fall. There we go. Now I can.
It's jammed. Can you do anything from down there?
Don't jump off. Don't you dare. Keep on that hard work. Okay. I believe you should be able to do it. No! Well, thank you for showing me the way. There we go. We will be there soon, Luke. He's got some work to do, apparently.
Hey. bit.
But I thought I needed to do that. The actual thing I thought I needed to get through, and it wasn't. Isn't that swell? Alright, I need to get over there. But there's something down here, yes. Dead. Now I can do it. Okay. Oh no, so dramatic. They added in little music and everything. No, what the heck? Whack. Whack.
What is this? I'll try and shift these rocks for you.
She's gonna... Alright. I need to pull backwards. Get all them rocks out the way. Out the way. Alright. Now, I'm guessing we need him for something. Oh, yeah, we do. For strength. I know I'm glitching out too, but that's my problem. PlayStation needs to make more durable controllers than controllers that can be dropped from like 1 foot and still take a lot of damage. That one. That one. Alright, I gotta do it. Please. Yes! Didn't have to freaking.
I've got it from here, Chewie.
Well, I guess he's gonna stay down there the whole time so you can have your moment. Right? So you can have your moment where you talk to him. And then you're gonna be like, whoa, who that? Then you're gonna be like, whoa, who you? Oh wait, I know who you are. Looks like Moon Knight. From the back. Okay. I guess she really was like Houdette. Why are you making this so dramatic? Snoke is taking him. I like the jokes in these Lego games. It's like, what he stepping for? I mean, put some more heat on it. Yeah. How many freaking? Oh, you're playing just like me.
General Organa. It's a drop. Shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
We'll go in there. We'll hit that oscillator with everything we've got.
Get me out of here now!
Sir, yes, sir!
Press the red button.
She sounds pretty angry. Should we just leave her in there?
I heard that.
Aren't you sure you did?
The other red one. I'm waiting.
Sir! Sorry, sir!
Sir.
How dare you?
What? We're done. It's finally over. This movie playthrough is finally over. I will say definitely in the future, we will be playing the next game, which is supposed to be Lego Star Wars, I think it's Skywalker Saga. But until then, this will still not be over, for this game has DLCs, which I will be doing that next. So, I hope you liked it. Leave a like and a comment. You know, if you want to, I'll see you next time.